Marcus with a finger roll. Now Clement looks to take over. Feed to Whitfield. Now Beauty working inside against Hayes Howell. Right-handed finish off glass. And Whitfield gets the rebound. Shane finishes inside. Burk on the back cut, ties it up at 50. Lotto fighting for space. He's not going to get much, but puts it in.
Good job.
Clements up top to Whitfield. And Shane draws the foul. Knifing things through the defense. Over to Nelson, no look. Clements contested, puts it in. I got the guy like that. Lotto gets the deflected pass and scores. Back cut to Burk, who flips it up and in.
Good shot.
Franklin back to Isaiah Tripp, and Burk with the block. Here's Marcus Burk in transition.
Great play.
Burk to tie it up, and Marcus Burk from downtown. Whitfield knifing through and uses the glass. Guarded by the smaller Lewis, and Whitfield floats it in. Gensler opens from the wing, and what a shot from Corey Gensler.